There are many ways to drill down into a trend. One of the most common ways to drill down into a trend is using the zoom feature, and we'll show you how to use the zoom and revert feature. Let's switch over to ProcessBook. Now, if you take your mouse and you drag a box around a specific area, that is doing what we call zooming. You'll notice that this trend changed to a static trend. It's no longer updating. And we have drilled down to a time period of 2.15 hours. You can continue to drill down into this trend to as deep or as fine of a slice as you'd like by simply continuing to zoom. When you're done, you can click on one of the two revert time ranges button in the taskbar to bring your trend back to its original size.